Hello everybody and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. We are in the middle of a thunderstorm. What guys? Yeah, we have found a server that we will be playing on. Sandra and I got us a base going over here. It is primitive. I did do some recording of that and I managed to, well, work it down to a clip of 6 minutes. And it's fine guys, it's fine having a small clip of it. It's fun to watch. I will show it to you in a second. But first, let me show. Ah, nice. The thunder is over. So first, guys, let me show. We've got some beds, a fire. We've got a bit of storage. Sander did some farming for us, and it's okay. We are on the center map, so I'm not aware of where all the resources are. But as I said, on my multiplayer series, I want to get going on the same maps on both the vanilla play as on the modded play. Seeing, well, it's hard to learn everything at the same time. And yeah, guys, we haven't done much. We did tame up 4 of these Delos in total. Yeah, we lost 2. Of course, we lost 2, but you will see, you will see. Also, guys, the difficulty of the server has been turned up quite a bit. So here you will see dinos of a maximum level of 150. So 187 is nice, but it's not like a perfect tame or whatever, so don't get confused, don't get confused. So, yeah, we have a preserving bin going, Sander made this for us, and we did some leveling up already. And what we will need, like right away, like right now, what we needed like yesterday, we need some Trank arrows. I'm planning to tame up a trike, as I always do, so craft all of them, come on dude, come on. I'm going to tame up a trike. I can make the trike saddle. I want to get some decent berry harvesting going on really, really fast. But what I had to show you guys, we were set up over here. Let me show you on the map wherever we are. We went for the chicken way and we went to the jungle south. But yeah, the locations up there aren't supposed to be there. Remove markers. Yeah, let me remove those markers. They were for the island map, and I had scouted out some locations in my single player, but seeing the performance on single player was so low, I had to go to a server, and we found a really good one. This is the Dragon Valley. Dragon is the server owner of it, and shout out to him. He's helping us to get this stuff going, and he's been a great help so far. He also gave me my cheaty camera so I can record at nights for you. You will see a lot more knights, seeing the knight has a normal speed over here. Like, right over here, we have a beaver dam. I don't know, there aren't any beavers around, so it might not get refilled at the moment. But that wasn't what I wanted to show you guys. Oh my god, terror birds. Terror birds, like, right over there is probably, it's a terror bird. No, it's even worse, dude, it's T-Rex. There is a T-Rex fighting the Brontosaurus. Oh my god! The Brontosaurus is amazing. He just killed this T-Rex. I didn't need... What was his level? His loot is shitty. Level 55. What? Oh my god, what level is this Bronto? 135. And he's mate boosted, so I'm not surprised he kicked that guy's butt. Oh my... Oh, this is a Carno. Yeah, I need to get a spyglass, I need to get some metal tools going, I don't know. We've met a Carno on our way to this location, and it's fine. I need a gold ray. We killed the Carno with the help of a Stecco, so it's okay, the Carnos aren't that bad this time. I'd rather fight the T-Rex than fight a Carno, they are fast. The T-Rex you can avoid a little bit, but I found this, guys. Over here were some trikes, all low level though, but there were some trikes, which is really nice. Over here is a beaver dam, which actually has still has some beavers, like tons of them, 1, 2, 3, 4, and there was one back there, 5. I don't know if it is possible to tame these guys and set them to wander, if they will actually still pick up the items and put it into the beaver dam, yes or no, I really do not know. But here we've got some trikes going, and then I saw, like, right over here somewhere, I saw this amazing cave. It doesn't look that great, it really doesn't, but it's on a server, and we need to claim this for ourselves. We really do. We need to set this off on that side, and on this side, and then we can use this as our base instead of up there. And because we can close it completely, it will be completely safe. There have been some Origin Savers in the area, but yeah, we can handle them. Let's not fight that Dillo for this time. Oh my days, there's even a Beaver Dam over here and over here. So that's really great to have outside our base. We just need to figure out if we can tame them or not. Although the way I just passed is really, really small, so we can close that off fairly easy. And we can close, this is quite a large A build, but we can close it off like from here to there. If we make a wall here and use this as our garden, then we have a huge, huge terrain just for ourselves, and we can live in it whatever we want to. Oh yeah, of course, that area needs to be closed off too. This is the way to get up there. But yeah, it's great, guys. I would really like to set up our main base over here. For now, we will be hiding out over there in that small cave we just started on at. We did have a Bronto spawn on top of there, so it's not even completely safe. A Bronto isn't a problem, of course, but if that would be a Carno or a T-Rex or something like that, it would have been problematic. Now, guys, this is fun. I'm really digging this map. There is metal is easier to find, easier to reach, so we might even make a Bronto forge to go get the metal and take it back home, melt it while we are walking back home. It might be fun to do, it might be fun. I don't know if I want to get into flyers right away, but this map does feel a flyer is necessary to have around. I'm also going to scout out that area. We might actually even go and live over there, but defending it will be harder and reaching it with dinos will be even harder. So I really think that we will be going to that cave that I just showed you guys. Right now I will be making some Trank arrows, and you will guys get to see the little video that shows how much trouble Sandra and I had to get settled over here. So yeah guys, be right back and have fun with the little video. We'll be right back. And we are back, guys. Yeah, I was thinking I did store up some metal over here, so we might need to do something with this. So I was checking out under my craftables, go back, structures, I guess, crafting, refining, forge. We're going to need this, guys. Let me get some stone, flint, hide, wood, well, it's almost just like set a stack of everything, and then you will probably be able to make it. And that's usually how it goes. Thatch, probably. We also need thatch. We can't make it yet. Oh, we need a bit more than a stack of stone, which is fine. We've got enough. Sander really has farmed up some stone, and I have been stealing some cementing paste and wood out of the... Oh, we can't craft the smithy yet, of course. But I've been stealing some cementing paste out of the beaver dams, which is really, really great to have around, guys. Like, I wanna be able to utilize that the best we can. I just don't know how yet. But let's get some refining going on. I believe this has to be put on a foundation, and it appears to be so. Let's just place it down like so. Get our metal and get some metal smelting going. Can I carry this? Yeah, I can. I'm a beast. So yeah, it's a server, guys. The solo play really was giving me performance issues, and I had to change that around. Let me get up to a camera of 3 already. We did get our GD camera command, so I can show this to you guys the way you guys are used to. Otherwise, I can't record at night. But yeah, I've got 52 trank arrows on me and 29 normal stone arrows, and we should be all right. If that Carno is going to give me some issues, I'm just going to kill him right away. I don't care about Carnos. We can hit him. We defeated one before, and we do well. At least we have a bed, so we will respawn inside our base. We don't have to go out that far. Although I did not bring any berries here, we only had like 3 major berries, something, not a big amount. So it's not enough. Although we've got some stegos over here, which we will be taming. And during the tame, I will try to kill all the dodos in this area. There were 2 trikes over here, dehydrated like really already. This is level 15. I believe the other one was a little bit bigger, still not really big, especially not if you consider that... Uh-oh, Mechanura? Did I just hear him? Oh, he's not attacking. Especially if you consider that the maximum level is 150, 15 is really, really little. But hey, a trike to gather berries will make us get the bigger guys easily. And oh, what's that? Oh, it's just a parasaur. Oh my, this thirst is annoying. I believe if we just eat some berries, it will be fine for now. We don't have a bottle yet. We don't have a Oh my god. We have died so much, you must have enjoyed that during the clip. That's probably the most exciting thing that happened while we tried to travel over here. So, I'm a bit, well, scared. Yeah, let's just call it scared. Hanging around. This place isn't the place I know. I don't know where I can be hanging around safely or where I am in danger. I just know mobs spawn in a lot of locations. It is a jungle, so there shouldn't be too much big animals, but I see a ton of brontos, so this might actually already be a plains, which means a lot of T-Rexes and Carnos and stuff like that. I haven't seen much of the Paracaritariums around, the big guys. The yellowish big guys. Damn it, I can't find that trike back. I'm trying to keep you guys busy while I'm finding the trike back. He was bigger than the other one. The advantages of having a level 15, it will tame up quite fast. But I don't know, I wanna get the other guy. He was like, what level is Stego Saddle? Because there are a lot of Stegos around. Stego! Level 30. Are we far off from level 30? 26. I could do a double tame, tame that low trike and get a bigger Stego going. I can't find a big trike again, guys. There's Meganura! They have been the most annoying to me while this was going on. Not having a decent pike actually means it is really, really tough. Oh, dehydrated, come on. Eat some more berries. Oh, don't eat the mecho berries. No, don't eat them. And let's also not eat some narco berries. I don't feel like taking a nap over here. So stack that up the way it is supposed to be. What level is this stack go? Oh, wow, that's a really, really small one. Uh-oh, what's running fast over there? Something is running fast. It's eating the parasaur at the moment. It appears to be a raptor. Yeah, you've seen it in the clip. Raptors are my friend. They like to come and visit me. I don't know, if we go down here, we should be fairly safe from that raptor. And I have seen some bigger stegos over here. So we might just go for a stego. Like, level 30 is not that far off. Wow, level 5? I have seen stegos, like, at level 130 hanging around here. Why is that one level 90? Really? Oh my days. Not smart, probably. He will not go down after one arrow, but I want to have tried it, at least. Or did he take off? Ah, he took off. He's gone. What? No. How about you... No. How about you not follow me and find more friends? Also, compies aren't my friends. They aren't. Damn it! The Pterodon would have been nice. A level 130? Yeah! You wouldn't hear me complain about that. I don't know, guys. Let me find... Oh, wait, what? Is that him? Is that the high level Stego? Or is this the one I've already checked? Was it level 175? We could go for 90. Let me at least knock down the trike and get his tame going on, and then we will be looking for a... Did I lose the trike already? Nah, he's still free. Okay, let's go. The Pterodon, damn. Hey, we lost our crosshairs? What's this for nonsense? That's two arrows. That's three. We should have enough speed to do this. 4, 5. We can't get another one off. Oh, he's already taking off. He's speeding out. Oh, he's getting stuck. 6. What? Really? You're going to take 7? Oops, that one wasn't necessary. I don't know. Let's throw some mevos on him, some narcos. This can go. Got some meat, some hide. Wow, that compy was willing to give us tons of meat and hide. So we've got this level 15 trike tame going on. I'm going to try and find the level 130 Stego and Pterodon back. In time, we will be taming up this trike. If I do so, I'll bring you guys back in. So we are back. And we are back. The thunderstorm has come back too. But we have got our little trike right here. Let me name him up. Could we right really again go for the name Kyle? Yes, we can. Let's go for Kyle for now. It's okay. I'm putting the K in front because we are in a tribe with Sander, and just to make sure this is my dino. It's not like we can't use each other's dino, but it's fun to have your own dino so you can do whatever you want with it. We're allowed to level up each other's dinos. He's new to the game, but he likes to have his own, and I think he should have his own. This is great. The other part of the story, I was up there finding a bigger level Stego. I found a level 100 one, which is fine. It's a female, I believe. There's a level 95 female down here. We could get those females to get some of the eggs going, which could be used in making kibble. But there also was a scorpion. I was fighting the scorpion in between the legs of a bronto. Yeah guys, just don't do that. Don't fight in between the legs of a bronto. So I accidentally hit the bronto, and as you can see over there, it was an instant death. I couldn't even run from it. There were so many tails coming at you right that moment. I couldn't do anything. So I lost my gear, I lost my trank arrows. It got trampled underneath the floor or whatever. But the female Stego is over here. She isn't the nicest looking, but we might need a little bit a bigger dino than this Kyle. Let's take a look at his stats. It's only 825 even. Oh my days, only 825 health, stamina 150, and the weight is only 379, melee damage only 124. It's a really really tiny dino. I don't know if we should use it. But I need to get back home. I need to get my gear going, and we need to make a saddle for little Kyle over here. I want to use him to farm some berries up. Because I lost my gear, I need to remake all those trank arrows, which is hard at the beginning. We do have quite some rotten meat at the moment, but it's all about the narco arrows, or about the narco berries, to get it really going. I might do the tame on the Stego right now. I might feel like Kyle over here is enough to harvest the berries for us for right now. The Stego is a little bit better. The Bronto is a can one move up. But I need something that can carry the weight for me to start our build over there. So I don't know if this Kyle will be enough for that. Although I've seen some Argentavis around. I don't know if I want to get into flying around on an RG already. I might just wait to get some kibble, get a high level one right away, and then after that we wait. What is this? This isn't the right way, is it? Yeah, it is. It should be. I guess it is. There are just brontos all over the place. Oh, Ferrosaur level 130. If there are enough herbies around here, we could use them to harvest some meat. Sadly, Brandon back home is too slow to kill a Parasaur. I would like to get a raptor to do the meat harvesting with. And it's fine, like now, we can auto harvest some berries. It's okay. I'm going to get Kyle a saddle, and maybe even get Kyle inside the house. I want to try that. And I will also use him to carry me some wood upstairs from this beaver dam. I don't know, he should be on neutral, but I can't carry all of that. Kyle, can you carry some for me? But yeah, as said, his weight is really, really low, so I don't know if he is that useful. Let's throw some stuff on him. Yeah, he should be able to carry that. Yeah, I'm going to make him some saddle. Hopefully we still have enough leather for my armor and a saddle at the same time. We will see. I will farm up some berries, I will get some trank arrows going, and I'll be right back at you guys. And we are back, guys. I was planning to go out there together with Kyle and do some stuff. We are making like 39 Franco arrows already. While I was out there farming some hide, I did farm some berries, and we already were able to make 39 Frank arrows. And that's it, I guess, yeah. Let's take the spoiled meat out of there, throw it in our preserving bin, and this thing needs a bigger inventory. Also, I got 2 cooked prime meat ready to make some kibble. We also have a parasaur egg, a turtle egg, and 3 dilo eggs, which is weird. Our own dilo doesn't give us an egg, but the dilos out in the wild, they do. Also, I found, really close where we tamed Kyle. I found this level 115 trike. untamed that one! I am going to do, but I will not record that. But what I was looking at, our metal is done. Oh, no, wait, wrong. Yeah, our metal is done melting. So, I believe we need 5 of these. I want to make a smithy, of course. Craftables, go something like structures crafting, I guess. A smithy, we need 50 stone, 30 wood, 20 hide. Oh my god, we've got that. Wood, fiber, hide. No, we don't. We don't even need fiber. We can get stone. Give me some stone, please. Thank you. And craft me a smithy. The next thing with the smithy is, it won't fit on here, guys. It won't. It won't. And we don't have any foundations anymore. So we will need a foundation as well. No, probably not. Probably a bit more wood and thatch. Oh my days, that might not even be enough thatch. I might really need to go and get some more thatch. Do I really? No. Luckily, we can make a foundation. So sweet, so sweet. So, let's set up our foundation and let's set up our smithy. This will get us access to, like, oh, no, 6. Whoa, yeah, thank you. Yeah, come on. Just plunk it down. We're going to move anyway. This will give us access to our metal tools, and I will take a look and see, can we make any of the metal tools at the moment? I would like the pick and the pike. At least we need 1 wood and some hide. We've got some wood and hide on us. Oh wow, the pick, the pike. Oh, and the hatchet even. Oh, so sweet. Let's make another pick for Sander straight away. I will farm up a bit more metal on the way. Just throw this away, please. Thank you. I will farm up a bit more metal along the way so that we can make some decent tools for Sander as well. Oh, what? What are we missing? Really, we're missing height? Don't I have a bit more height? I thought we were missing metal, but we are missing height? Like, really? What? No, wrong chest. Wrong, just please. Thank you. So, okay, yeah. Sandra is lying over here. He will be gladly surprised to find a metal pick in its inventory. So, yeah. It's okay, he will be happy. I will try to make the crossbows and stuff like that, but I don't know if we can do that in this episode. Yeah. We've got our metal tools going. We don't have the how do you call it, crossbow it is? We don't have the crossbow yet, but that one also requires like 7 metal ingots and some fiber. Oh, wait a second, it just requires some fiber? Oh my days, we're going to make it. Before Sander gets online, we will farm some stuff up for him, but I can do that off camera, so let's just make it for ourselves now. I like to, whenever you play together, I like to really work together, and so now I am making this stuff. I've learned this stuff, he doesn't need to, so he can learn other stuff. We did learn a few things that we both have, but we need to be careful with our engram points, and I want my trank arrows to be in that one, I guess. Might be the wrong way around. We'll see. I'm taking that bow with me as a spare one, and I'm going on Kyle. Kyle has just leveled up a little bit. We might pump his HP up to 1,000. I don't know. I'm just pumping some weight. So, yeah, guys. I don't know, Kyle. Kyle, have your shovel. I don't know if we are going to get a higher level Stego, or we're going to get the trike, or we're going to get them all. I think that it will end up for getting them all. Well, I don't really think we need them, but I will get the trike on down on the beach. It's level 115. Look at this guy. He's already out of stamina, but just walking down. But yeah, this is a great way to farm thatch and berries. And as you can already see, I've farmed up more narco berries than we have had previously. Wrong button. Wow, what's up with me and my key bindings? I'm wrong all the time. So, yeah, we've been gathering up more berries already, which is really, really nice. Sadly, his stamina is really low and his weight is really low. So that's why I would like to get the other guy tamed up. Also, these Stegos, I will tame them up. First of all, what I wanted to do, seeing we do have... No, he leveled up, nice. Wait, go. Seeing we do have a dino right now, which is able to tank it maybe a little bit, we might get into getting a raptor or a scorpion. We have had a lot of those Pilmer Scorpius around here. Usually they have been like really, really low level, and I don't want to tame up a really, really low level. What level are you at, homie? Follow me. Oh, come on. Level 95 female stego. It could be interesting. Could be interesting. We could just go for the Bronto, but I don't know what level the Bronto saddle is. We can take a look. Bronto 55. Nah, we're way far off. We just hit level 30. So we could make a, stego saddle. Come on, Kyle. You are the slowest of the bunch. Oh my god. What's up there? Probably just a parasaur, but I'm so paranoid. Uh-oh, nope, terror bird. Uh-oh, terror bird. Okay, you see me. Oh, no crosshairs. Uh-oh. I don't know, we might just already lose Kyle. Terror birds are extremely and extremely strong. Yeah, we will lose Kyle. He's almost dead, I guess. Oh, a raptor too? Can I get off without actually getting off? Kyle will die. I want to knock this raptor out. Kyle will die anyway. We can't even get out this anymore. Oh my days, I'm stuck. I'm injured. Wait, what? Kyle is still alive? Where did the raptor run off to? He ran off into this general direction. Oh, he's over there between the brontos. I can't keep up. I can't fire right now. Oh my days. I miss my crosshair really, really badly. I need to ask Draken about it. I need my crosshairs. I really do. I can't aim for shit. If I hit a bronto right now, then I'm down. Then I'm done for. Oh my... Please allow me to run. Uh-oh, something is fighting behind me. Oh, the terror bird! Oh my days, where's Kyle? Ah, damn, those terror birds are too strong. They really are too strong, guys. Oh my days,
and we are back, guys.
Yeah, didn't go as planned. Not at all, not at all. Brandon over here and Dark Money, they managed to kill the terror bird. They should have, but I wasn't certain about that. But also, I have found our raptor back. He looks really, really, really rad. Like, awesome. It's a male. It's okay. We can take a male. I am glad that I did put our trike saddle on him. At least we do have a trike saddle still. He already has, like, 1120 HP, 405 stamina, a weight of... No, not that important. Melee damage, 240. Movement speed, 120. I'm going to pump melee damage. Wow, two levels already. So he's level 165 right now. Let's change his name. I believe we called our raptors. We called all our raptor males Jason. So here we go, it's Jason. I've been unlucky to get any females, but hey, a raptor is already really, really rad. I have been down here. Oh, we could camera down. Let me camera 2-2. It looks a lot better like this, not as bright. But I've been looking down here and I've been searching over here, up and down, to find my items back. But the bag just wasn't there. I don't know. It might have glitched under the ground again, which I'm bummed out about. But while I was walking here, there was a scorpion, and back there even was a T-Rex. I think the Brontos already took him out. But yeah, we've got a raptor, we lost a trike. The raptor level is really, really good, so we might be able to use him to farm up some meat. I know raptors can keep up with parasaurs, so that's a really great way to get some hide going. But we lost all our metal tools, which I am bummed about, and we lost our only way to get like tons transported down, that was our trike. I'm going to do some taming up on trikes and stuff and things off camera. But for now, this has been it. And I want to thank you a lot for watching it. And I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.